Okay, ready. Yes, we are saying
here. Welcome to Falmouth, Jamaica. We're going to be exploring the port a little bit today.
What's that?
So we'll be just taking a little look around
and just a little
see what they have to offer.
Well, then make sure you get
together. Here's our ship. And I see a welcome sign right up this way. Historic Falmouth, Jamaica. In the port, and here are all the shops to peruse. I should mention this is our first time in Jamaica, so we'll be crossing another country off of our list. Lots of jewelry stores, of course, because I believe since it's on the port, they might be duty free. I'm not positive about that. So we'll take a little look around. Look at that.
Hey, what's up?
Five?
Good morning. Hope you have some fun today, okay?
Thank you.
Wait, stay right there. Take a picture for him. No, stand all the flags. Turn around. Look at the camera.
Look at Daddy.
Make a Jamaican pose now. Yeah, man.
There you go.
Jamaica.
There you go.
All right. Thank
Hope
you.
Hope you have fun for me and you today, okay?
Thank you.
All right.
He ate his vegetables. Look at him weaving a basket.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Welcome to Jamaica, man.
Thank you.
Yeah, man, you get your handmade stuff right here.
Mommy's gonna stop back by here before we leave, okay? After we take a look around. Okay. We're gonna look at it and then we'll actually shop after we walk around, okay?
Thank you.
we've made it over to where Margaritaville used to be. I'm not sure why, but it did close down, so it's no longer available. But they used to have like a swimming pool, not just a restaurant. I'm not sure if it was a hotel or not. But for whatever reason, it has closed. But you can still see some of the pirate ship facade. Let's see if we can see anything else. We can see a volcano from our room, from our balcony. But I don't think I'll be able to see it from here. I see like a shark or something over that way. So this is where Margaritaville used to be. We made it back to our room after a quick little tour of the Falmouth Jamaica port. You can probably still hear the music in the background. I'm back on our balcony. It's a nice little port, not a whole lot going on, mostly just shops and a few eateries, snack, drink places, but it's pretty early in the day, so we didn't stop at any of those. We just did a little shopping and looking around. So it's a nice port, but nothing really exciting going on. As I pointed out in the video, they used to have a Margaritaville, but it closed. So if you want to really do anything, you're going to have to leave the port. We didn't really see anything on, at least through Royal Caribbean, that we wanted to do here in Jamaica, but there were a lot of excursions that you could choose from to be able to go out of the port area and go do some things, mainly beaches, things like that. So anyway, we were having a lovely day. It's very warm here compared to how it was in the Bahamas. So we might just take advantage of a quiet ship, maybe hit the pool, something like that. But yeah, that was the short little tour of Falmouth, Jamaica from a Royal Caribbean ship. Hope you enjoyed the video. We'll see you next time. Bye.
but they're still running. They're like,
there's some
they're
more.
Like 30 minutes late. So what will we do? We're yelling for the people to run.
But at this moment, I'm going to play a song for you from the man Harry Belafonte.
Focus on running, nothing else!
And it's about to be.
Get him, buddy, get him.
Feel free to wave a hand, a Jamaican flag, or the Jamaican colors. DJ,
what is it? Just one for crying out.